بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم. As you see my friends here, we are going to continue today with our lesson. And of course, as you see here, we are in Ibn Khaldun schools. And I am teacher Adil Ahmed or Adil Hawari, as you know me. Of course, you are the fifth grade and our subject is English. Welcome unit. We'll start from basics. Okay, before we start, my friends, before we start, I think that we have this nice game. We'll have a game now just to warm up before starting. We are going to warm up. Okay. Okay, please stop talking, my friends. Okay, if anyone comes after this, please tell me. I'll admit him. But try to come on time. I'll take the absent students. Okay. Stop talking, please, my friends.
Okay.
Okay. Here is a washing machine. Here is a washing machine. As you see, we are going just to know about the clothes. Here is, we are going to study about the clothes. Just to refresh your mind before starting. Okay, my friends, here is, we have coat, blouse, rain coat, and a t-shirt. I'll choose one of you just to, Abdulaziz?
Yes, teacher.
Abdulaziz, please. Here is a coat, a blouse, a raincoat, a t-shirt. Okay.
T-shirt.
It's
yes.
Luck. Yeah, try again, Abdulaziz. Another one. Yes. Another one. Coat. Huh? Abdulaziz. Okay, coat. You're excellent. You are excellent. Anyhow, it's by luck, you know. Blouse. Yes, it's blouse and it's inside the washing machine. You know, this is just a playing game. We are playing together before starting our class. Just to refresh your minds. Okay, here is, my friends. You can write on the chat if you want. After Abdulaziz, we have Saad Dawood Al-Ghamdi. Saad? Saad?
Yes, teacher.
Okay, Saad, what's in the washing machine here now? What's in the washing machine, huh? Can you tell me?
Shirt,
it's not wrong to say anything because it's just a luck, you know? It's a luck game.
Yes.
Yeah, it's a,
dress.
A dress. Good, Abdulaziz. Good, Al-Ghamdi, I'm sorry. Good, thank you so much, my friend. You are excellent. Thank you, it's a dress. We are going
to
the dress. Okay, thank you so much. Here is, my friend, we have also Khalid Libreki. Khalid?
Hello, teacher.
Hi, Khalid, how are you?
I'm fine.
Khalid Libreki, we have here raincoat, shorts, cap, and trousers.
Shorts.
Shorts. We have shorts. Okay, we have shorts. No, try again, Khalid.
Cap.
Try again, my friends. Another answer.
Cap.
Cap. Good.
Yes.
Yes, it's a cap. By the way, you're good boys. Cap. Excellent. Thank you so much, my friends. I have really in grade five. We have good boys, especially in the classes I teach. And this year, frankly, grade five is excellent. Either a grade five, seven, or the grade five, one or two. Okay, we have very fantastic boys here. Thank you so much. I'll send you the recording, don't worry. Okay, now we have another slide. We have another slide, and I think now I'm going to ask about, I'm going to ask Faiz. Faiz, do you hear me?
Hello.
You hear me, Faiz? Okay, yes, Faiz, try to answer, Faiz, please.
Okay.
We have jacket, socks, jeans, and shirt.
Jacket,
it's luck. Even me, I don't know, you know? Yeah, good. Good, from the first sign, thank you. Okay, it's a jacket inside the washing machine. Do you like these games?
Yes.
Yeah, it's very fantastic games. I like, even me in teaching, I like this way. Okay, after Faiz, Muhammad Naif Al-Uthman. Muhammad Naif.
Hi, teacher.
Hi, my friend. Okay, Muhammad Naif, we have another slide, just a minute.
Okay.
You know, sometimes the computer is in Zoom, the page doesn't work well, so I have to, you know, delay for sometimes. Here we have jacket, socks, jeans, and shirt. Choose one.
Jeans.
Jeans, yes. Maybe, I don't know, even me, I don't know, it's a lucky, oh, good. We are so lucky, my friend.
Monsieur.
Yeah, please, yes.
Sorry.
Okay, please stop talking, my friend. Please stop talking. Okay, now I think it's enough from the game and we are going to enter to our course for this year. Just listen to me, all of you, please. I'm going to explain to you the characters and you will know about them now. We are going to study welcome unit. If you have the book, it's page six. Welcome unit, page six. If you want to say anything, write in the chat. Okay, if you want to write anything, write in the chat. Okay, I'm good. 8 participants are raising their hands, that's very good. Here is, we have some characters. We have characters. The first character is called Mr. Smart. His name is Mr. Smart. He's very smart and brave too. Smart, the first character. He is very smart. You know, what does smart mean? What does smart mean? Smart means intelligent, handsome. You know, he has a lot of good features, good qualities. Welcome, Fahad Manan Salim. Welcome. You know, he has good qualities, so he is smart. So the first character in our book is Mr. Smart. Mr. Smart, my friends, is an intelligent, smart, handsome, okay, and of course, he has a lot of good qualities, as you see here. Now, the second character, what's the name of the second character? Please, Faiz, don't play, please. Okay, we have Flash. We have Flash, Mr. Flash. And Mr. Flash, of course, he's brilliant. He's very athletic, you know, he likes to play sports. And he's incredible, okay? So these are the characters of him, the qualities of this character. Okay, now I listen to some of you. We arrived to Al-Uthman, Saud, you listen to me? Saud bin Badr?
Yeah.
Say yes, Saud, why don't you speak in English? Can you name the first character? What is the name of the first character, Saud?
Mr. Flash.
No, the first character is Mr. This character in blue. His name is Mr. Smart. And he's what? Can you read this, Saud? He's, Saud, read.
He's very
smart.
Smart. And he's
very brave too.
Brave too.
Okay, thank you, Saud. After Saud, we have Mish'al Agail. Mish'al, you hear me? Mish'al, please. Mish'al. Wow, I don't know what's wrong. Okay, after Mish'al doesn't respond to me. Muhammad Dajani?
Yes, teacher.
Okay, Muhammad. If anyone, I cannot unmute him, please. It's not my responsibility. Okay, because I don't know what's wrong here. Okay, can you tell me about the characters, my friend? What is the name of this character in red?
Mr. Flash.
Can you tell me about the features on, or the qualities of Mr. Flash? What are his qualities? What are the qualities which distinguish Mr. Flash, make him better, which make Mr. Flash better? He has some qualities, features, you know? He is incredible. What else? What else? Mish'al, read. Can you read this? Brilliant. Huh. And you know, he likes to play sports, as you say, athletic, like he likes riding horses and jumping and so on. So he is strong. This is Mr. Flash, as you see. Okay, we have okay, we are admitting all the students who comes now to the waiting room. I think now all of you are admitted. Okay. After Mr. Flash and Mr. Smart, for the newcomers, we have two characters. We have Mr. Smart and we have Mr. Flash. These are the characters we are meeting today. Okay, my friends. Here is, we have other characters. Look. He's Mr. Smash. He's Mr. Smash. Mr. Smash. So we have Mr. Smart. We have Mr. Flash. And we have Mr. Smash. These are the characters we are dealing with. Okay. I'm going to ask someone now. Faisal, if you hear me.
Hello.
Okay, Faisal, can you name the characters?
His name, Mr. Smash.
His name is Mr. Smash. What about the previous characters? What are their names? Mr. Smart?
Mr. Smart and Mr. Flash.
Say Mr. Smart and Mr. Flash, and here is Mr. Smash.
Yeah.
Yeah, good.
Yes.
By the way, your English is excellent. I thank your family for taking care of you.
Thank you very much.
You're welcome. Okay, smash through waves. This is his character. He can smash, he can, you know, like swimming. And he's, of course, what do you think about him? Do you think he's, what's his favorite hobby, do you think?
He's swimming and...
He likes swimming, good. Or his favorite...
Smash, throw the waves. The waves.
I draw the waves. So it means that he is a very good swimmer.
Yes.
Am I right?
Yes, you're right.
Thamir now. Do you hear me, Thamir?
Yes.
Thamir, my friend. This is about Mr. Smash. Can you read about Mr. Smash, Thamir? Huh? How did he make so quickly? Because he's a very good swimmer. Huh? And he's what? Excellent swimmer. Okay, now we'll have another character. Okay, wait a minute. I don't know what's wrong with the... Okay, he's a clever and good swimmer. Okay. Now, what do you think the name of this character? I think we told you before. This he's Mr. Flash. I told you many times. Yeah, we said about him. We are going to move to another character. Look here. What is the name of this character, Thamir? What is the name of this new character? Can you tell me? Okay, listen, see. Now you can see the Mr. Super, huh?
Boots.
Boots. You know, look at his boots. What can you see here in his, look at his foot here. What's he wearing?
White boots.
He is wearing boots, and of course this boot makes him amazing. You know, he's amazing. His boots make him strong. Can you read this, Samir, please?
What about?
Mr. Super Boot is amazing. His boots make him strong. Yes. Read this, please, my friend. Read. What is the name of the character? Okay. His name is Mr. Tell me.
Sir Boot.
Super Boots. Super Boots. And he's an amazing character. Okay.
Amazing.
People are so surprised because he's amazing character. No problem. Look, my friend. Here we have... this is slide page 7. What's he doing? I'll ask someone else. Wait a minute. I'll allow you all, but please, my friend, please, don't talk too much. Except in the, all of you now can speak, but please, don't speak except I ask you. Okay, who can answer? It is, who can answer me?
Me.
Rakan, yes, Rakan, can you answer?
He is running.
He is running. Thank you, Rakan. Thank you. Thank you, Rakan.
No.
Thank you. Someone give you the answer. No problem, my friend. I thank you all.
Sleeping.
Me.
Yeah.
Sleeping.
Now, what about the can? It is sleeping. Thank you
sleeping.
So much.
Sleeping.
Okay, it is sleeping. After a can.
Cook.
AMP. Wait a minute.
Cooking.
Who is AMP? Cooking. He is cooking.
He is cooking.
They are cooking.
Okay, Muhammad Al Yahya.
Hello.
Yeah, they are. They are cooking. Please stop talking. Make noise, please. I want you all to participate.
Teacher.
Yes. Okay, now I'll ask you a question for you all. A question for you all. What are you doing now? What are you doing now? You.
I am studying.
I'm studying.
I am writing.
I'm studying.
I am learning.
I'm running. I'm jumping. But
I am learning.
Another question. What is Mr. Adil doing? Who can answer me?
He's learning He's teaching the students.
Mr. Adil is teaching the students now. What are they doing? I'm sorry because I was talking to the vice president.
The fish.
I'm reading. I'm talking.
The fish.
Look, here is the answers. He is running. It's sleeping. They are cooking. Okay. And then students, you answer about yourself. Look here. Complete. You know the past and present? What is the past
yes.
of go? What is the past of go? Huh? Who can answer me?
Went.
Went. Fish. Excellent.
Fish. What's your... Fish.
Go, go went.
Fish.
Visit. Visit. Huh? Who's first? For you all. Visit. The past of visit.
Huh?
Visit. Visit. What is the past of visit? Write in the chat, yes? What is the, write in the chat. I'll see the chat, visit. Write on the chat, write, just write. Visit, what is the past of visit? Write on the chat. Use the chat to write.
Visitor.
No, visit, visitor is not the past, it's a noun.
Visited.
Visited. Who can write it on the chat here? The one who writes first, the one who writes will take a prize. Write on the chat first to take a prize. Huh? Who writes first? Who write it first? Who write it first? First, yes.
Mr. Smash, he's going to the beach.
Yeah, visitor, Khalid the break, no, visitor, it's not visitor. It's visited. Visited, okay? This is the answer, visited, as you see. I'm asking about the bus. Now, you can write through chat, okay, my friends, if you want. Now the microphone is with you, but you can write also through chat.
Yes, okay. Yes.
Okay, so now, Mr. Smash went to the beach. Mr. Smart went to the moon. Mr. Smart and Mr. Flash super boots visited. What is the best of take? Who will say it first? Take.
Talk.
Talk. Who says talk? What's your name?
Saad al-Ghandi.
Saad, you deserve a prize. If someone is sitting down beside you, your mom or your dad, please give him a sweet. He is an excellent and he's a super student. Thank you, Saad. When you meet me, I'll give you a sweet, wallahi, Saad. You are excellent. Okay, talk. Thank you. Thank you. All the two classes, frankly, they are very good boys. Here is.
Teacher.
Yeah, speak in English.
What's the page?
Which page? Page 9, as you see. Page 8. Page 8.
8. Yeah, I'm seeing it.
Now, 10 minutes is left until we leave because, of course, as you see here, the class...
Teacher, wait, wait.
Teacher.
Okay. My friend, I'll send you... Wait a minute. I'll send you the video as yesterday just to copy the answer, not to waste the time in copying the answer. Babe?
Okay.
Okay, I'll send you the answers. I'll send you the video. Okay?
No.
Okay, my friends. Okay, because I have to take the attendance.
Okay.
But,
of course
now, we'll take something else. We'll do something else. Okay, my friends. Mr. Flash made a cake, page 7, yeah. No, he didn't. You know, when I say did and didn't, Mr. Smart went to the beach, no, he didn't. Mr. Smash had a bad day, no, he didn't. Super Boot and Mr. Smash wrote a story, no, they didn't. This is, you know, did not. Wait a minute.
What's page?
Page 9. Write sentence. What is grandpa doing? It's in the past continuous. What was grandpa doing? I'm sorry. What was grandpa doing?
Sleeping.
Complete answer. He was sleeping.
Sleeping.
What about the sun? It was, or the sun was?
Sleeping. But.
No. I just want shine. Huh? Can I read first?
Shining.
Shining. What's your name?
Shining. Saad al-Ghandi.
Okay, Saad. The boys. Which? I need another boy. The boys. Huh? The boys in a hurry. The boys.
Eating.
Who's eating? Who's eating? What's your name?
Me. I said it first. What time?
What's your name? Okay, both of you are correct. What's your name?
I am.
What's your name?
Muhammad.
My name is Muhammad. Faisal.
Muhammad Faisal. All of you are very good. They were
Tamim.
Good boys. Here is the answers.
My name is Tamim.
What is a tourist? What is a teacher? A teacher is someone who teaches at a school. What is a lawyer?
Yusuf.
You know, a lawyer is someone who works in a court. What is what is a tourist? What is a tourist? Please stop talking about private things. Please, my friend. Please listen. Who is a tourist?